Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Empyrean. We're back in Empyrean. Go figure. Let's see if we have materials to build us a repair thing. Actually, I don't even know. Oh, actually, I think we're 20 now. Yeah, we did. We hit 20 last time, so that's awesome. I need a repair thing. There it is. I don't know if it's different or not, but here's a repair base for your base. It's only level 12, actually. Now, it requires a certain amount of materials. Hopefully we have those materials, but I know they were... Oh, yeah, we do. Awesome. This will be nice. Oh, my oxygen's, it's just about to run out. Guess I didn't put my helmet back since we were in space. So today we're going to do some touch-ups, mainly making our ship so it repairs itself. Maybe we'll get some elevators going here, too. That was something I wanted. I don't even know if I've ever actually made an elevator. Oh, no, I must have made an elevator before. Let's go to our tech tree. I mean, we're doing things to clean up and set up things and whatnot. If we're going to do this over time, we want to definitely start unlocking everything. So let's unlock, shall we? Get gravity generator, warp drive. You have your warp drive that's a tank you fill, which can only hold 25 of the crystals. And that's why I was telling you guys about each jump we made about that. So it makes it a little more interesting. You got RCS. There's the elevator blocks. Sentry gun. RCS2. Fridge. Hangar door. Shutter doors. Armor doors. Left and right doors. Up and down doors. Inside out doors. Thrusters. Thrusters medium. Thrusters large. Thrusters XL. Rocket turret. Flak turret. Rocket launcher, pulse laser, artillery turret, plasma turret, pulse laser turret, large generator, T2, ooh, bigger fuel tank, man, we already have decent size as is. So that's just that one, the base one. Now the base one, when we go to base, a lot more will be unlocked because a lot of them are shared. Though I don't think weapons are shared, oddly enough. Even though they might have the same weapons. ATM, that's that new market thing. But if you don't have enough players on your server, good luck with that. Yeah, so that was easier. Small vessel, it'll have a little more. Just because... So they added these new jet thrusters, which are ridiculous. Just thruster jet XXL. It's 3x13x3. That small ship we originally made, I don't think that's like way bigger than that small ship, I'm pretty sure. It was like 2x12 or something. That thing is huge, and that's one single thruster. Imagine that as your ship's thruster. That's for really big SVs for people who are making something really ridiculous, but look at all the cockpits. That's awesome. Nice, and then we go over here, probably unlock a couple other things. Oh, yeah. We'll skip hover vessel when we get there for a bit. We'll come back to it. Uh-oh. Is this bugged? Oh, we can still unlock them all. Okay. It says I am at... Oh, no, required points. I was looking at the wrong one. I'm like, wait, what? That requires that many... You know, I can't unlock that. That's all I have left. And then I realized I was looking at them. Auto miners. Those are some nice things. I don't like putting them on main planets. We'll do them around the universe eventually. But actually, we've unlocked most of the hover vessel, actually. Oh, there's quite a few things. Let's do all the tools first. I always worry that there might be a bug or something, or I don't have them all. I had something act up one time, so since then I've been a little paranoid, but it's probably more paranoia than anything. There you go. Yeah, I guess we could do hover vessel now. Any RCS. I'm not gonna probably ever bother with one. Maybe eventually for fun, just make one from the workshop or whatever, because that's kind of what I do now anyways. I don't really like making ships. I workshop my ships, but maybe we'll get one on there over time just for fun. There. I think we've unlocked almost everything. So now when we go through this, this is gonna be a lot more items in here now. Look at them all. Holy crap. So sometimes unlocking a lot can be annoying because you have a lot more to go through, but that's why you have filters and stuff like that anyways. So we were looking at elevator, so we can get the elevator. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. 4. You can put it wherever you want. Wherever, whenever. Maybe right here. Right. Perfect spot. I forgot that existed there. Let's just put this back. Do, 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 do. Hmm. It could be in the middle of the floor right here, too, to be honest. It doesn't have to be, you know, in one spot. Yeah, let's put it here. I think we might be slightly... Oh, what did I just drop? I feel like that... Oh, it was my concrete I dropped. I feel like we're short one. Can't even get aligned. There you go. Guess that's it. We got them all. Huh. I thought we were going to be short one, but I guess my brain was... So there you go. So this is the easy way to get up here now. And you can put a door on it. That way you can protect yourself from, you know, prying eyes or other players that might come visit. I mean, not that they can't get in our base right now anyways, but, you know, if that's something you want. Funny thing is we're running low on iron, huh? I think it's like shutter doors that people have been using. Oh, that's a ridiculous amount for shutter doors. Maybe shutter doors aren't the ones I was looking for. I was looking for like a small door alternative, and I think that's not what that would be. I think it would be that, actually. Let's see how... Oh, no, 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 maybe that would be... Oh, yeah, but they're probably not automatic, right? I don't know. That's cool, though. I think it's this we want, and then probably right-click to change the style, maybe? We can see what happens when we try this. Oh god, what are you doing? What are you doing? There you go. That is actually kind of cool. I know it clips through, but it's still cool. I like that. I like that. That's pretty cool. Okay, so here's our armor repair mabopper. And we're gonna want to put this somewhere so you can repair your stuff. Oh, there you go. I guess this is the right way up. I guess it doesn't really matter where you put it. You just want to put it in a decent spot so you can repair your ships over time. So. Probably over here, because you probably want to use it for a CV2 and stuff, right? So, probably not too close to the turret, but there you go. We'll put it there. If this works, you can see right now we have 93% right now. Oops, didn't mean to hit that. There you go. So when you land on this puppy, it should work automatically. I don't know if you're supposed to turn it off or not. Maybe you are supposed to turn it off. You can turn things remotely off if you're in the same planet, by the way. So we can go here and just power it off. There it goes. So we can... Yeah, you just right tab registry and you can check your thing and you can do statistics or whatever. That's pretty cool. Is that it? I guess so. There you go, 100%. So we need food. We definitely need food over time. So we need to just fly around and see if we can find some food. Like something like this guy here. This is not the best place, by the way, for food. That was so not my... what I wanted to do. There we go, we can do something like this. Oh crap. There we go, one shot. Should be able to shoot most things that have a head on one shot. Oh, look at how them all adding up. Perfect. Is it for them? Maybe. Now there's an epic one that'll do even more damage. I think it holds like one extra bullet, a couple more bullets. I'm not sure. I think it holds more bullets. I'm not really sure. But, yeah, you can get an epic one. Those are only found in, like, those, I think they're, like, red or purple chests that you would find near, or you would find at the enemy bases. So there's a good reason to, you know, go to the enemy bases and raid them for special weapons and stuff like that, which is kind of cool. Oh, yeah, this thing. I don't know if these things have an actual eye, though. I always think this is its eye. I think that was its eye. Oh, a little meteor shower. Pretty cool looking. Good way to get meat, anyways. Excellent. Kid sounds like neighbors underneath me or whatever. I'm in a condo, but you still hear them at times. They have a kid, unfortunately, and it gets loud. But this is a big ass snowstorm, so I guess the kid's like super excited right now. Even as a grown adult, I love snowstorms still. Then again, I love storms of any type, but yeah. Oh. Little bastard there, I didn't notice. Oh, wow. This is Spider City. I hear another one. I can't. Oh, there he is. Can't see him. They don't drop much, though. Just one meat, it seems, at a time. Oh, never mind. That one dropped four. Take that back, I'm a liar. Come on, I want to shoot you in the face here. So you can see this gun can get very useful for this kind of stuff. Farming food. Like, out of my way, Spider-Man. What is this horrible thing? Oh, we're gonna crash here. Didn't we already kill everything for this anyways? Oh god, you guys are outside of it. That's not good, safe. This one looks kind of like I could fight this one, maybe. Oh, is this like a vanilla one, though? No, I think this might be a modded one, but whatever. Let's give it a try anyways. Oh, look at that. Little spider wants to bite me. Oh, I heard another one. Maybe inside? Yeah, I guess they're inside too. Well, this guy's dropped a lot of money. So, how do we do this? Probably this gun. At least I thought that would be the gun. There we go. Ow. Can do a pretty good damage. Oh crap. Especially when you're not aiming right. Oh crap, oh crap. The Dalek? Oh god. But that's, yeah. I don't want to die. I don't want to take my chance. I've not died yet on this server, but it seems this day and age, it seems like it's just easier. It sucks because we have okay weapons here and there, but honestly, like, unless you're going to start taking a rocket launcher to the place and things like that, it's just, it's never been very character friendly to go in and kick butt. It's always, oh, you got to kind of, you know, go in there with a ship and kill a bunch of them or whatever. The modded POIs tend to be very difficult at times, which I like because I think some of them are too easy. But it's just then some people overdo the insides of them as well, where you, no one could ever survive as a player, so you have to use a ship. So it ends up being in the end, you basically have to take down the entire place with a ship. And that kind of gets, it's interesting. I don't mind it, but it's also not as exciting as well, right? I like to go in there by myself and, you know, kick some ass. So these are the guys that can drop, like, all the different ores. See that? Neodymium. I guess they don't drop the ones in the asteroid belt, though. So, we got some food now. just a wee bit. And we got free canned vegetables, which is nice. Because that's free food. And you can see that how much just two cans do. It's ridiculous. You can actually get canned meat as well. You need tomatoes for those. Those are actually not too bad, too. You get a little bit more out of it, 250. So those vegetables are 150. These kill 170. It's a huge jump, to be honest. But there we go. That'll take care of that for us. I guess we can get rid of these crystals. So, oh yeah, that ATM you guys saw, you can put these money cards in there. So we could build ourselves an ATM. It's like, man, why can't I build an ATM in real life and just, like, start, you know, charging a fee? Just put it out on my front porch there. Come and use it, everyone. I don't know where to put this, to be honest. It's like, where do you go? You can go there. So you can take your card here and put it in there. There you go. And then there's a market thing. You can buy and sell things, but no one will use it, right? Because no one has money. And it's a low-populated server. If it was a much higher-populated server, sure, I could see a lot more people using it. But, eh, not for what we have. Best to be always full health, make life easier. So, how many of these did we make? Oh, great! So we made 4 grow pots in the end out of all that. What the hell did we run out of to only make 4 grow pots? What? You have everything. Am I an idiot? Did I... Oh, the grow pots require fiber. Oh, no. Fiber needs to be picked up by hand. I've hardly even seen fiber on this planet. Okay. Okay, so yeah, fiber is a problem. You can grow fiber, actually. So that's one method of, I guess, in a sense, duplicating it over time if you can't find it. But yeah, I've hardly seen fiber on this planet. That kind of sucks. Like, this is that fiber there? It looks pretty close to it. Yeah, that's fiber. So that's 3 fiber. So it does exist. This is sugarcane. This is aloe vera, whatever. Yeah, yeah. This is fiber again. And this will be the sugarcane. So it does exist. It's just not as easy. You'd have to look for it for sure around. Someplace in Akua, maybe even here, it's possible. I remember there was some places where there'd be like, you could see like 20 or 30 in just a small little area. They spawn in like a really perfect cluster. It was almost like the spawning conditions were perfectly in the favor of them. But yeah, so we're going to have to collect those over time to, something I can do off camera a bit and stuff just to, get what we need there. What about concrete? Did we ever make a bunch of concrete? Oh, yeah, a bit. So we could start boxing this off. I know it's not as pretty. I mean, eventually I could add some windows, but that's not really... I don't really care. I just like a big, you know, big box, to be honest. I know that sounds weird and disturbing, even. There you go. I gotta figure out where I want the door. Probably best to do that with inside. Just seems more fitting out here, so. There you go. Oh yeah, door. It's like, what do I need here? I want a door. Might need that, but there's probably slants anyways. Armored door for fun. You can make hangers as well. Store our ships in. We can make a second level later on. Store our ship on top or whatever and do. That's something we want. Okay, so... Do I want it like that? Yeah, probably looks better outside. Even though we don't have much of a nice anything. So let's get this on a slant, shall you? Interesting. Do you not do the slope I'm looking for? I'm looking for... There you go, that one. Oh. Is that actually going to be problematic? No, it doesn't seem so. Oh, this is problematic, though. Oh. I wasn't planning it. Let's get rid of this quickly here, and then we'll go with this again, right click, and that silly slope, there it is. That could work. You could put multiple slopes here as well, just to make life easier. Yeah, that'll work. So when you come up here, you can just... Alright, that'll work. Okay, so things aren't going too bad. I mean, of course, that's not going so well. That's something I'm going to have to work on, getting those damn fibers, that's for sure. And then, overall things I think are going pretty good at our base. What's this power generator rated at? I know that repair system can do... It says max consumption was 25.9. Max output is 2.50. Huh. So this generator only does 2.50, so we might need a bigger generator later, because I know this thing can use up to 25, but it probably would just make it a little slower. But for an SV, it's probably not too much of a big deal. We're probably fine with what we got. At least we got lots of meat. There we go. So we got food for a while as well, so that's good news for us. And so thank you guys and girls so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see you wonderful people next time.